They had this video talking about the timeline of your life and how much time you spend with your parents. And they were saying, like, by the time you're 18, you've spent like 90% of your time with your parent. To a lot of people hearing that, that sounds really bad. My dad died when I was 18. When I heard that, that was the most comforting thing I've ever heard in my life, because it meant I got 90% of the time that I would have with my dad. Perspective is everything, because if I didn't know that, if I didn't go my whole life without ever knowing that, I would have gone the rest of my life wishing for a little more time with my dad. That was the most beautiful thing that I could have ever learned that day or that year. That was wonderful.
Depression or your sadness is coming from a place of internal hate is something that plagues a lot of us. And also, it's not something that needs to be fixed right away. Some of us get down on ourselves, like me, myself included, because we expect so much out of ourselves. You know, we want to do so much, therefore, we're upset when we do less.
Master Bruce, are you all right, sir?
I'm tired, Alfred.
Well, I shouldn't wonder. You've taken no meals today. I can't recall when you last slept.
A weary body can be dealt with. But a weary spirit, that's something else. Sometimes, old friend, I wonder if I'm really doing any good out there.
That's why it shatters my heart to tell you that on July 4th, Ronnie was found dead. A victim of suicide. We found out 2 days later.
I killed her, and it was me. I got her back up.
No, Jesse, look at me. Look at me. You didn't kill anybody.
I loved her. I loved her more than anything.
Yeah.